Once upon a time, there was an inn, a small house on a hill in the quiet country village of Westerville.
We still doing the big sign?
Yes, we're doing the big sign.
All right, come on. Big sign. Come on, big sign, everybody. Our
house in the middle of our street. So the young man named Chester had just become the new manager of an inn.
The inn? As in this inn?
Hey, Todd, I forgot to tell you.
Tell me.
Our house.
Time out. The narrator.
Yes, you see, I'm here to narrate this story. Our house.
Hey, are you guys okay?
What the hell are you doing?
Have you been watching the news?
Did the news tell you to point a gun at me?
It's not loaded.
I don't care.
Baby.
Shut up.
Our house. I mean, I can make some things, like I can make toast and Todd can make soup, but actually cooking? I don't know, hopefully we can find somebody to pull it off.
Excuse me, I hate to interrupt your thinking out loud.
What? No, no. I was just talking to him.
Oh, you were praying. I didn't mean to.
Our house. The computer has a virus.
My sister Margaret has a virus right now. Gingivirus.
Good friends are like syrup and pancakes. Never quite as good separate as they are together.
The heck does that mean?
I don't know, really. But I think it sounds pretty cool.
You need a job.
I actually was looking for work. I was headed to an interview.
You're hired.
Hired?
Yeah, you can work here.
Well, don't I need an interview?
Sure. Do you cook?
Yeah.
You're hired.
Hey guys. Yeah guys, I think I'm stuck to this chair right here.
Todd, you'll go look for a cook. I'll stay here, hold the place down.
Why do I have to go look for a cook?
You could stay here with me.
I'll go look for a cook.
Listen. I think Bobby knows better than to give a stranger his name.
Okay.
Who was that?
That was the narrator.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you mentioned him. Can't imagine he helps business.
No, he certainly doesn't.
No.
Okay, we just need to find a way to get out of here.
Okay, Sarah.
Yeah?
Can you reach behind my back?
Yeah, what am I looking for?
Oh, nothing. It just...
Drop your gun!
You drop your gun!
I'm not dropping my gun!
I'm dropping my gun!
Guys, what are you...
You can count me out of this. Well, count on me. Count me on it. Count.
All right, let's just go.
Chester.
Chester. Chester.
Chester.